गुरुर् ब्रह्मा गुरुर् विष्णु गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। गुर इन संस्कृत मीन्स डार्कनेस एंड गुरु इज समवन हु क्लियर्स द डार्कनेस। सद्गुरु इज समवन हु लीड्स टू लाइट एंड हेंस सद्गुरु इज कंसिडर्ड द सुप्रीम। संत तुकाराम rightly said, the one who strives endlessly and untiringly with the only aim of welfare of every being on this earth are true saints. Saints are like beacons of light. They guide the society through their conduct. India is the land of such saints. Many saints, Mahatmas and Sadgurus are from this very land of diversity. Even today, many saints are doing their work silently and relentlessly for the benefit of one and all. We are launching this series for millennials to familiarize them to such saints, their great work and also their teaching. So, let us begin with our first pushpa at lotus feet of Swami Parijnanashram. This story begins at Shirali, a small village in North Canara, Karnataka, where a pious Chitrapur Saraswat Brahmin couple, Shri Shankar Narayan Shukla and Srimati Shantabai Shukla, used to live. On June 15, 1947, this Shukla couple was blessed with a divine child. He was rightly named Ravindra as he was born with spiritual glow, and this boy later on went on to become Srimat Parijnanashram Swamiji. As a child, Ravindra loved to go to Chitrapur Math with his grandmother daily. Young Ravindra, who was curious to discover the divine, spent hours watching the puja rituals performed in the august presence of Srimat Anandashram Swamiji, then Mathadipati of Sri Chitrapur Math. One day, looking at a rath, a wooden chariot, lying in the courtyard of the math, Ravindra asked his grandmother, "Ajji, what is this?" Grandmother told him about the Rathotsava, a glorious chariot festival of Chitrapur Math, and also told him that the chariot festival is no longer held due to lack of funds. While saying that, tears welled up in Ajji's eyes. Young Ravindra wiped away his grandmother's tears and promised, "Don't worry, Ajji. When I grow up, I shall restart Rathotsava festival." Tathastu, said the Ishtadev Lord Bhavani Shankar on that occasion. When Ravindra was 5, his family moved to Mumbai. They bought a house at Vakola, Santa Cruz, and Ravindra started going to Poddar school. Ravindra, an intelligent child, quiet student, was loved by everyone at the school. Time passed. Towards that fortunate day in young Ravindra's life, one day the Shukla family received a personal message from Srimat Anandashram Swamiji that he wished to take Ravindra as his shishya and give him sannyas diksha. Shukla couple and Ravindra agreed to this Swamiji's wishes, and Ravindra took a step towards tough life of sannyasa dharma at a tender age. On March 1, 1959, Sadguru Anandashram Swamiji initiated and ordained 11-year-old Ravindra as his shishya into sannyasa ashram, and he also renamed him as Swami Parijnanashram. Thousands of lucky Chitrapur Saraswats, also known as Bhanaps, witnessed and enjoyed the Shishyasvikar ceremony. On this festive occasion of ordination ceremony, many Mathadipatis and Sadhujan from across India visited Shivaji Park, Mumbai and blessed Shishya Swami. To know more about the Rathotsava festival, various activities initiated by Swami Parijnanashram III and delve more on his teachings, do subscribe to our channel. Please do not forget to like and share.